We have serious problems to solve, and we need serious people to solve them.